Hello, Sam.
You're still dead, aren't you?
Yes, I am still dead. You, on the other hand, don't look so good. I hear you've been having a little marital trouble.
I want a divorce.
Oh, yeah? Well, today's your lucky day, kid. You're gonna get one. There's
definitely something wrong with your son.
Hey, Dad.
My favorite son. Marriage is over.
Not very surprised.
Neither am I, really.
Papa, are you okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Oh, jeez!
Is everything okay?
Maybe these are flashbacks.
Come this way.
No, but it's more like a dream.
Where was I?
You're going crazy, old friend.
Dead father and singing students aside, any changes in vision?
Only when I'm really drunk.
Samuel, do you have anyone you can talk to about what's happening with you?
Good night. Apparently not.
Like a bird.
So what we're looking at is an astrocytoma tumor. It's one of the largest tumors I've ever seen. Like a
drunken. But if you need help with it, Samuel, I do know people.
I'll be okay. I have an old shack by the sea. It's been years.
What are we doing here?
Me? I'm reflecting on my life. You? I have no idea.
What happened between you and Mom?
It's tricky, son. To know what's in another person's heart.
Bonjour.
You French? Reading Leonard Cohen?
It's a small world.
Maybe what you need to start thinking about, another person, another anything, isn't the answer to every little last thing that's wrong with you.
Do you know something? You're a terrible ghost. Lame, terrible ghost.
I have tried in my way to be free.
Let's get you to bed.
I'm not tired.
I know, love. Let's get to bed.